tell you a story, tourist. After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed, hiding in the ashes. Overseer, the Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RAD was always a front, a side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute? It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it, and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Overseer, the Association of Observers. They want to burn the coral.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Get into position, tourist. It's time. I need you to protect that tower until we've managed to take control.
Normalization process
game.
Deploying, Chief.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes. And the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Archibus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early? Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RAD welcome.
You have to see this through. Raven, I'll support you.
Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
We've got access to support weaponry. Use them if you need the help. high-level access now. 2 more minutes and it's ours.
Wait! We've got something else.
No biosigns. They're suicide drones.
They're playing for keeps. Make sure you don't miss, Taurus.
Tower shield losing intact. The shield's at its limit. Reinforcements. There's a lot of them.
Looks like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
Raven, heavily armed LC.
Captured. Archibus finished their work on the vascular plant. It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere. And it won't be long till they take it all. We need to burn the coral before it's too late. Of course, we can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No, we're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The Xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant. It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the Observer's plan? Corporations want only to devour the coral. The observers fear the Coral and want only to eradicate it. I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the Coral. Raven, I need to ask you something.
No new messages.
Archibus has sent its entire force after the Xylem. We're trying to fend them off, but honestly, we've got our backs to the wall right now. That's where you come in. Leave the grunts to Chatty and the others. I've found someone just right for you. V1 Freud, the ace leading the corporate force. Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Raven, you've made your decision. I'm sorry.
Let's roll. We've still got time until V1 deploys. Deal with the corpse heavy hitters first. We need you to have a chance at winning this. No pressure, tourist.
V2, situation report, sir. We've engaged the independent mercenary.
So that's where the blood is.
I've got fires to put out on the ground. By all means, take charge of the triviality.
Get a load of the big mouth on him.
Archibus
likes to recycle too.
Because
that PCA tech is going to waste.
AP at 50%.
Yes, sir. Is V1 ready to...
I told you not to bother me, but...
AP at 30%.
This is no time for fun and games, Freud.
tourist. Me, Walter, Chetty. We were all counting on you. Body, but, well, I never could bring myself to back him up. Be like taking the life out of him. You seem like you've lost someone too. Hope I'm just imagining things. I'll brief you on the job, tourist. The Xylem's just inside the Karman line, skimming the border of outer space. Meanwhile, Archibus still hasn't taken full control over Rubicon's closure system. They're locked out of the satellite cannons, making this their last line of defense. We'll be fighting their interceptor fleet in the air. But we're not totally screwed. This area of space is thick with residual coral from the fires of Ibis. Take a dip in the coral flow, and you could draw on an unlimited source of energy. That's all, tourist. Break through the fleet, and the vascular plan is ours. Time to do or die. Let's get our laughs while we can.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let the games begin. Hope you don't mind a little friendly competition. Whoops. Looks like I got the first point.
Blocking approach to the vascular plant. Main fleet, hold the defensive line. Main Fleet 2, you must hold the line.
They're spread out wide. I'll start taking them out from the right. You take the left. right. There's no way the corpse took the closure system. Who's controlling them?
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
Raven, I was the one who fired the satellite cannons. I know that you've made your choice. Then I must do my duty. As a Rubiconian. I'm waiting at the closure station. Come to me, Raven.
Pretty roughed up. Autopilot's out. We'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. I'll leave the satellites to you, tourist. You know, for a tourist, you've got a sense of humor. Good luck out there.
Raven, I know you can still see it. The voices of the call. And yet you turned your back on our shared potential. You want to silence us forever.
Must die.
There were no winners at the close of the Coral War. When the storm of fire finally faded, only the ashes of civilization remained. Ruined and haunted, the corporations made a joint announcement with the Planetary Closure Administration. Rubicon was to be abandoned, left a dead planet forever. Meanwhile, the monster who burned the stars vanished into the flames, never to be heard from again. Yet history would forever remember. The Fires of Raven.
Unlock condition verified. Playing back message. Sender, Handler Walter.
Registration number, RB23. Call sign, Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Raven, you've returned. Welcome back. Allmind anticipates great things from you.
The authentication. That was quite the welcome home. Well, whatever. Raven, that's who you are now. You're on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 62.